Okay, we can start with the basics. Cicadas are insects. They're insects, and just like all other insects. And the reason they're actually called insects is because their bodies are in sections. Bet you never thought of that before. Insects' bodies are in sections. That's why they're called insections. Insects. Insect bodies are actually in three sections. There's a head in the front, there's a thorax in the middle, and an abdomen. We're the same way. We got a head in the front, we have a thorax right here. If, you know, call this your chest, right? But a doctor calls this your thoracic cavity. And this right here is your abdominal cavity. That's where you got your abs, your abdominal muscles right down there. We have three sort of body parts also. Head, thorax, and abdomen. And if we were standing on all fours like mammals are supposed to, then it would be almost exactly like a bug. And then not at all like a bug, the insects also have six legs. And so we have four. They have six. Oh, these guys also have really cool red eyes. They also have three little eyes that I didn't put on this drawing. I could if I had it together more. Probably should. Okay, I will. And then they also have four wings. Insects have four wings, and sometimes they're modified so they don't look like four wings, but the cicadas, you'll see, definitely have four wings. And the 17-year cicadas, the periodical brood 10 that's coming up this year, has bright orange wings. They're striking. Oh, and they also have red eyes. And it looks like they have two beady red eyes. But if you saw those up close, those are compound eyes, which means that they have little teeny tiny eyes in those big two red eyes. When you see a cicada in person this summer, or next week, this spring, you'll see that they've got these three little eyes called ocelli. Ocelli. Here, let me hide the wings so you can see. See, they're called ocelli. And that's when there's three. One of them is an ocellus. That, when it ends with U-S, usually you change it to I if it's going to be plural. Some people call those simple eyes, but they're on an insect that's been living for 17 years, and they actually do stuff. So I don't know how simple that is, but they mostly are supposedly see light and dark, and then it can help them measure the light cycle, or maybe tell if it's cloudy or sunny, or figure out where shade is, or maybe see if a predator's coming. But that triangle arrangement sort of helps them figure out what direction things are coming from, I guess. And also, their life cycle is so weird. Aside from the fact that it's 17 years long, they occur in different parts of the eastern United States. Here, let me show you on the map.